wife, I was a dope fiend. Oh, wow. You know what I'm saying? But she didn't know that, you know. Right. She found out. She found out. And I used to be in the bathroom alone. I think she had a feeling like, what the fuck this nigga doing in his bathroom? Because I'd have been in the bathroom long, not know I done ducked out. I'm going through episodes.
How long is long?
Nigga, long way. I don't remember, but it was hours. You feel me? I'd be in the bathroom, but that's why I used to go get high. Nigga, I done been in the bathroom in the church, getting lost, shooting heroin and cocaine, nigga, in the fair, shooting heroin and at the zoo, shooting heroin and cocaine, nigga. Anywhere they had a bathroom, McDonald's, in the movies, you feel me? I'm going in the bathroom and shooting heroin and cocaine when I was doing it, you feel me? When I did it in the church, bro, I was like, damn.
Like, I'm tripping.
Bro, I remember at the church, right, this before I met my wife, you know, I'm in the church with my baby mom and my son, and bro, I was sick, but I had heroin and cocaine. I didn't want to do it, but I'm like, man, we got a whole nother 45 minutes in here. I'm not about to sit and listen to this man this long time.
No,
you feel me? Bro, I went in that bathroom, bro, and I felt bad and dirty. Went in there, I shot the heroin and cocaine, bro. Came out, and my baby mama knew I had did it. She was mad in the motherfucker, you know what I'm saying? But it was like, bro, like when you sick, man, you don't care about nothing. You got to kill your sickness and worry about whatever else come after that. I used to always want to quit doing it, but I was so caught up that gorilla was on my back. Yeah, I couldn't stop it.
Once you said you did it in church, that's kind of let you know how.
Yeah,
how
and I'm quite sure telling the truth, not hating, telling the truth is what it is. You know what I'm saying? Facts over feelings. Now, people going to try to turn your testimony to a testimony. That's what they do. Because people be saying, oh, he glorifying this. Oh, he doing it in church. Church people about to come at me now. You know what I'm saying? That was going to happen. I did it in church. Y'all doing a lot more stuff in church. You know what I'm saying?
To be quite honest.
Yeah, I'm being real. I'm being real about it. You feel me? But now, I did that, bro. When I met my wife, I was...